Sorry, did you see the way I just lied to her? I totally did it. We're bunking off.
Who are you calling?
School?
I'll just say we're in, won't we, today?
No, really, who are you calling?
Don't shit your pants. I'm only phoning the school secretary, not fucking MI5.
Oh, hello there. This is Mrs. Cooper, Simon's mother, year 12. Simon and his friend, Winnie McKenzie, have come down with food poisoning. Must have been from the chicken.
You put on your mum's voice.
Oh, I'm sorry, Mrs. Cooper. Now, you say your son is ill?
Yes.
Oh, well, Mr. Gilbert,
the head of six, is just here. I'll pass him over.
Hold on one second.
Oh, no, there's really no need.
Look, if we hurry, we can still make it in time for English.
Hello?
Hello, this is Mrs. Cooper, Simon is filming.
We're in the room, we're being making a bite.
Mrs. Cooper?
Yeah?
What exactly is wrong with Simon?
Food poisoning.
Okay, Simon.
That's enough. I know you're bullshitting me.
I think you better get into school.
Cheers, all the best, God bless!
I'd get in before you make things...
Well, that was fucking dreadful.
I think he bought it, though.
In what way did he buy it?
I think he thought that was my mum.